John David's first day at the range. You got it. Nice.